sleeve. I'm right here.
Well, you're scrappy, aren't you? Impressive. Maybe I should have prioritized stabbing you over Kaito. Fuck. You're kind of struggling to stand, aren't you? Give it a second. That kick went to your temple. I'm sure your head is spinning. Trying to rush it will only make it worse. Incidentally, Sawa-sensei didn't suffer long like you will.
What the hell?
Whoever that is has terrible timing.
What the hell are you doing in my bar?
Hello? Is this the owner?
Yes. Kuwana-kun warned me you'd show up. I decided I'd get out of there before you did. Don't expect that I'll ever come back either.
All I wanted with Kuwana-san was to have a little chat. No need to go running for your lives now.
Spare me the lies. I already know you broke into a young woman's home and killed her. Come on. You wouldn't even hesitate on an old man in his 70s. Pass the phone to Yagami-san, please. Otherwise, I'm calling the cops over there.
What could you possibly want with him?
Quit stalling and give him the phone. Unless you'd rather I push a button and call the cops. I'm done talking to you.
The owner of the bar would like a word with you.
Sorry, but this'll have to wait. Can you get an ambulance over to your bar right away? My partner took a knife to his abdomen.
What?
Please, you have to hurry!